Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited for today's video because I am finally gonna be sharing my bathroom. If you follow me on social media, you know this has been quite the journey. Everything they say about completely gutting a room is absolutely true. You run into so many problems you never expected. A lot of unknowns, like what do we do? What's the best way to do it? But we solved them and we are here and it is done. And we're just so excited. And I'm so excited to share it with you guys and just living proof that you can do it yourself. It may cost you like 2 to 3 months for that bathroom, but it is doable. Organization is truly key. I guess that is the only advice I have going into something this big. For being such a small room, it was the biggest project that we have ever done in the house so far. There's a lot of sleepless nights, and I will tell you this, like designing a space and renovating a space are two completely different ballparks. This was actually our first like complete gut where we took down the walls, the floor, everything. Things that we still need to do. Sconces are on order for by the vanity, by the mirror there. And we also still need window treatments. I ordered some Roman shades for the bathroom. Still need a toilet paper roll holder, but that will come. Like those are just like little things. I'm so happy that it's finally done and that we can pee in the bathroom instead of in the kitchen, to be really honest. We decided on doing a complete marble bathroom. So the floor is herringbone pattern and it's in a career marble from the Builders Depot. And this marble is so beautiful. It's actually really hard to find a like white based marble for Carrera. Usually it's really gray based and this one just has the most beautiful white base. I'm gonna link all of the sizes of the marble that we use, the paint color, I mean literally every single thing in the bathroom on my blog, which is also a new little update I wanted to give you guys. I changed the name of my blog and kind of relaunched it. I'm still finalizing everything and getting it exactly how I want it, but it is up and running and I have a page where you can shop every single room in my house as I do it. So if you click on the shop button at the top, there's links to everything that I use in my bathroom. So when you go to shop my favorites, there's gonna be pictures of all the items. You just click on it and the link takes you directly to that item in case you want to check it out. So it's really cool. I'm very excited about that. And there's also a complete blog post just of my bathroom. I'm just really excited to have that feature because I feel like everything is going to be listed there. And if you need like to reference back to something, it's always going to be there. So I'm really excited about that. But I'm going to go ahead and stop talking now and let the before and after speak for itself. If you're not already subscribed, please consider subscribing. And I will see you guys hopefully in my next one.